Good morning everyone. So today we are going to learn about vegetables. Dear kids, eating vegetable keeps us healthy and fit. You have to eat vegetable in every meal. Eating vegetables helps us and gives us energy to do work. So let us begin to learn about the healthy vegetables.
Potato. This is a potato. P for potato. We make French fries and chips from potato. Potato. This is tomato. This is a tomato. T for tomato. It is soft and red in color. It can be used to make tomato soup and tomato ketchup. Onion. This is an onion. O for onion. We use onion while cooking various vegetables. Ladyfinger. This is a ladyfinger. L for ladyfinger. It is green in color. Cabbage. This is a cabbage. C for cabbage. It is green in color. Carrot. This is a carrot. C for carrot. Eating carrot is very good for our eyes. It is orange in color. Cucumber. This is a cucumber. C for cucumber. A cucumber can be used for making salads. Peas. These are peas. P for peas. They are green in color. Capsicum. This is a capsicum. C for capsicum. Capsicum is green, red, and yellow in color. Chilies. These are chilies. C for chilies. Chilies are red or green in color. Chilies are very spicy. Brinjal. This is a brinjal. B for brinjal. Brinjal is purple in color.
Dear kids, hope you enjoyed the video and learned through it. I request all the parents to show the vegetables in real life so that the child can learn better. Thank you.